you ready for the drive-through. You'll find a switch near the window. Turn it on, but only if you think you can handle another flow of customers.
More moments later.
Story 2, you found that recipe, the one for the Zappy helmet. E7 was looking for that for a long time. He said it makes the bad brain chip not work anymore. I think he meant the inhibitor chip that all test subjects get when they come here. You know that toe guy? The one that walks around the apartment? You see him all the time? He has had one for so long that his brain isn't so smart anymore.
Daily with the Outcast Islands News Network. I'm Michael Trevor, here with a breaking story.
In what appears to be a continuing
trend, another tourist has gone missing while vacationing at the King's Comfort Resort. A search has been initiated and officials remain hopeful the child will be found. Authorities are urging the public to be on the lookout for emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised a nuclear meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter by evacuation. An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised that the meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter by evacuation tunnels located under the resort immediately. An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised. Nuclear meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter by evacuation tunnels located on the resort immediately. An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised, a nuclear meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter via evacuation tunnels located under the resort immediately. An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised, a nuclear meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter via evacuation tunnels located under the resort immediately. An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised, a nuclear meltdown is imminent. An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised, a nuclear meltdown is imminent. shelter via evacuation tunnels located under the resort immediately.
How did you get down here? Follow me. I'll get you back to the rest of the civilians.
You know who that is, right?
No, should I?
That's the journalist there, the guy that got banned from Status Post. What's his name?
Maverick Cooper.
No, Maverick's already underground. He's been here for months. His buddy there, Ryder Heitzman.
Oh, wow, that is him. Don't tell me you listen to that talk radio garbage.
Nah, man, you know that's banned in here. Wouldn't want to cross Obscura.
Sometimes I think they treat employees worse than test subjects.
Reality fabrication brain chip has been successfully installed and active for a full day. Test subject is awake and stable and is currently viewing training videos provided by our in-house Obscura programming team.
Fault engineering was a success. Test subject's memories have been suppressed and he is assimilating to the fabricated reality. He has been assigned test subject designation employee 42, or E42 for short.
Final reality fabrication chip calibrations have been made. Test subject E42 will be deployed into New Elysian City by the end of the day. I bet Grin must be excited about this one. He already got Maverick, but Ryder too? No one else will be doing stories about people going missing on Duri Jongo after journalists start disappearing like this.
Indeed. Want to go for a burger?
More moments later.